I'm sorry, Bear, it's not that I'm trying a backseat game here, but like when we got rockets, we gotta use them. Like that's just the thing. Like at the end right there, like it kills everything so fast. Acolytes everything. Yeah. You didn't have any heavy. Okay. Yeah. It is doable. I mean, it's just we just have to make sure that champions get deleted and things we don't get overrun, you know? Yeah. It's better for me because like I can throw a nade at my feet while I'm jumping up like left and right and it kills all the thrall. However, like in that moment sometimes, I don't know if you notice, there's sometimes when like I have to throw it down and that split second when he speeds up, he can get like a an aggro like lock on me. So it's rough.
Hey, that's our guy, the one guarding the temple.
Yeah.
What's he doing away from his post?
Just dropping a
Not a
standard
chance.
one. Yep. What's the debuff on it? Is there a debuff? Oh. Okay. This witch is still up. Be careful. Yes. Alright, I got her. I got her. She's. Alright. Two galleys? Go for it. Only thing I don't like is like the galley might kill all the acolytes. It looks like we're okay. Yep. It's all yours. Right, now we can take out the barriers. Yep. He's on the top right. Yep. Trying to get an angle on him without getting shot by all the acolytes, but it's rough. Is he in plain sight? Okay. Fuck you. All right. Now we can kill the acolytes. How did that hit the wall? Stupid. Like it hit their spec somehow. Spawning at entrance, so he just came in. Yep. Get your galleys ready. Or your rockets ready. Yep. Where is he? I don't see him. Oh, bunch of a thrall. is the bastard? I don't see him. Hello? Oh. God damn it, man. Just delete this guy first before you get me out. Yeah, cool beans. Yep. It's like so much heavy. It's amazing. Like sometimes, like Spec said, like the RNG can be really good with how much ammo you get. Yeah. All right. Yep. Light bear. Good job. I need to craft one now. Yeah. Like, I want the, yeah, I want the Adren Junkie and Demo one now. Yep. Spec, would you happen to know if we can get Firefly? Or, Dragonfly? Yeah. Oh my gosh, that one's really good then. For this shit. Okay. Yep. So you think I should use Galley then? Yeah, they will need another barrier. Gotcha. That's actually a good point. Yep. Yep. It's okay there. It put him in the front. How am I tanking this? Interesting. Nice to have it.
There it is. Here we go.
There's like a hate for this weapon for some reason. I'm not sure why. But that might be the reason. Yeah. Uh-huh.
Finch, Why did we stop?
Yeah, I don't know. Didn't expect this. Just a little hiccup. You can get that barrier down, right? Sure you can.
I'm not sure. This one, yep. Wait, where's the acolyte? Someone get on position on the other side. Okay. He did. Yep. Don't dunk it yet. Yeah, don't dunk it just yet. Rocket ammo finder, because like the finishers just do a good job of just making sure we get it.
Good job. Boat's on the move again.
I chose ashes to acids. Just because I'm using Contraverse. Don't shoot it. Yeah. Yes. Oh, she's falling. Ah! My one weakness, range.
Finch, we're stuck again.
Yeah, we got it.
Seriously, but I did the thing. It's just this hive tech. It's so archaic. Just give me a sec.
Are you good? I do the same thing too, Nick, whenever I see ammo on the ground. Yep. Fuck. I'm gonna run in.
Guardian down.
Oh. And I know. Alright, I'm going to the top over there.
Thank you.
We zoomed through this one so far, look.
Yeah, that's right. Sabathun's brother.
Yep, he's warmed up. Tonight is getting done tonight.
It's funny how that works. Now be careful here. Something happened to this place. It's overgrown with darkness.
I can sense light here, though. I just can't see it. Maybe there's a safe path through.
Like, for me, it's like trying to keep the lock on the boss at the end. If I can do it, we're safe, you know? Creep just totally ignored us and went, nope, I'm going this way.
Like we're all clear, bitch.
This is like not a problem anymore. Careful. This part.
This
He's
an old rival of
Orcs. Wait a minute. I'm a hunter. I could go invisible. What am I doing? You gotta give credit to the guy who told you to change your dodge, Nick. Well, he was a trials player, been like flawless like 4 times already or something like that, some crazy shit. Yeah. That's fine. There's a lot of moss in there, but we're gonna try with Nick, because if I go in there, I'm gonna get shot. Alright, may you shoot one Galahorn, please. Thank you. There we go. Alright, be careful, because this guy's shooting from below. you'll get shot by the ogres. Threw up a little. I threw nades down there, so that's probably what got him. Ribbit. Ribbit. Right? Right spec? Alright, is this one ogre left, right? Mm-hmm. No. That's di- He's like, ah! All right. Max revives, 20 minutes, just a little over 20 minutes. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yep. Not allowed. Well, I got most of them. All right. It's time to dance. All right. Yes, you do. Yeah. Just be careful that you can run to some cover if you need to. You'll be in line of sight. Here come the thralls. The thralls are up. Yeah, hold on. His transverse steps. As long as he doesn't put lion ramparts, we'll be okay. Alright, remember to use your special if you haven't used it all up, Bear. Yep. The knights. Oh, the hive barrier, or the guardian guy needs to go first, though. Whoa. Yep. I got it. Don't kill those, the sword guys. Yeah. Where are all the thrall? Did they go away already? No, there's some here. I got mine too. The barriers. I don't see any more. Is that all of them? CC knows when the run's getting spicy, he always jumps on here. No, CC jumps into the watching, the boss fight, he jumps in around this part all the time. Yeah. Alright. Alright, get ready, boys. Make sure your rockets are loaded for the next part. Alright, here we go. There's one across. He's coming over to us. Yep. Yep. Fuck. You got him. You got him. It's okay. No, no, it was worth it. Now stay alive. That's it. I'm safe, Nick. Yep. Alright, alright, alright. Yep. Watch out, watch out, watch out. Yep. Nick's got it. Yep. Watch out, Nick. I'm gonna go to this side. Run. If you picked up special, now's the time. Barriers. Make sure your rockets are loaded for the next part, though. Yep. Watch out. Yeah, I lost aggro. Need to get Bear back up. Hold on. We're good. Yeah, I know, I can see him. The thing is, like, I don't want to face too much because the barriers are going to come up on the next part. Alright, you guys are up? Oh, you guys are up then. Alright, cool beans. Yeah. Alright. Here come the bears. Oh, fuck. Pop your supers on them if you have to. Damn, did both of the barriers spawn on me or what? They're both on me. Both of them. Mm-hmm. Yeah. I know. He's pre-firing. No. Yeah, I'm... Yep, get rid of that acolyte. Cool beans. He's got me, he's got me. Yeah. We're getting out of here. A barrier. There's one closer to you, Bear. Yeah.
Guardian down.
Yep. Yeah, with the barrier. Yeah. Alright, I got the boss distracted right now. So you guys need to take out that barrier. Good job, boys. Getting close to that next set of barriers, or did we already do a set? I forgot. We already did two sets. Okay, all right. We have the Hive Guardian. Yep. Two barriers. I lost aggro. I see it. Yep. I need to have these shots for the Hive Guardian though. I lost aggro. All right. I need to grab this heavy brick real quick. Phase him. Yep. Alright. We're good. Call him out. He shows up in a random spot. It's bad. It's terrible. Alright. We did. There should be some heavy on the ground. Yep. Yeah. Careful. Yeah, one. Go for it, go for it. Alright, let me do a quick pan. I think that might have been all the thralls. Well. Is this our last disciple? Okay. Alright, group up. No more light bears. Okay. All right. Yeah, all the thralls are gone. All right, there they are. Use your Gjallarhorn, bear. Yeah, I'm easier to get right now. Yes. I'm trying, but it's hard to do it with all these ads shooting at me at the same time. Guardian down. I can't. Not like this, no. Alright, I got the boss distract. Ugh, fuck. Fucking boomer. I'm on the center. It's just the boomers, but the bears are gonna shoot me when I start doing this jumping shit. You guys need to kill one. Oh my god. All right, take your time. Yep. Oh man. Well. My hands are water right now. My hands are like covered in sweat. It would evaporate to salt right now. Yeah. Thank you for sticking around. I'm gonna record the run, because it was a really, really good run overall, I think. Perpetual, yeah.